Sara'le woke up early one Friday morning. She looked at her mommy and said, "Is it Shabbos yet?" "No, Sara'le," said her mommy. "First, we have to clean the house." So Sara'le helped her mommy dust and vacuum and wash the floor. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Sara'le. "No, Sara'le," said her mommy. "Now we have to go shop." So Sara'le helped her mommy shop. They bought wine, they filled the fish and tea. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Sara'le. "No, Sara'le," said her mommy. "First, we have to bake the challah." Sara'le helped her mommy mix the flour and eggs, knead the dough, and shape the challah. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Sara'le. "No, Sara'le," said her mommy. "Now we have to make our Shabbos meal." So Sara'le helped her mommy cook the chicken soup, cook the chicken, and mix the salad. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Sara'le. "No, Sara'le," said her mommy. "Now we have to set the Shabbos table." Sara'le helped her mommy spread the tablecloth, put out the Kiddush cup, put the challah cover, and my Shabbos cap. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Sara'le. "No, Sara'le," said her mommy. "Now we have to give tzedakah." So Sara'le helped her mommy put the money in the tzedakah box. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Sara'le. "No, Sara'le," said her mommy. "Now we have to light the Shabbos candles." So Sara'le helped her mommy light the candles and pray the bracha.
Good Shabbos.
"Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Sara'le. "Yes," Sara'le, said her mommy. "Now it's Shabbos." "I love Shabbos," said Sara'le. "I do too," said her mommy. "Good Shabbos."